Hello everybody, today I am going to explain you adjectives which is a part of your English grammar syllabus. Okay, so you should know first of all what are adjectives. Adjectives are some describing words. Okay, the words which are used to describe anything, which are used to describe a person or anything, that are called adjectives. Okay, for example, I write a sentence, I have a red pen. Okay, so here pen is a noun. Okay, it's a thing. So which pen I have, if I ask which pen I have, then what I will say? Red pen. Okay, so here red is adjective actually. Okay, so for any noun, any word which we use, okay, they are known as adjective. These are the words which tell the quality of noun, which tell about the number of noun, whatever. Okay, for example, Radha is her eldest daughter. Daughter is noun. Which daughter? Eldest daughter. So eldest is adjective. Okay, so these are describing words. Any quality, we can say, in short, any quality is adjective. Okay, but quality of which thing? Noun. Now what are the types of adjective? Adjective of quality. First is adjective of quality, which tell the nature and quality of a person or anything, which tell about the nature and quality of any noun. For example, big, small, black, good. Okay, next is adjective of number. How many persons or how many things there are, for that if we use any word, that is called adjective of number. For example, if I say I have two pens, pens is noun. How many pens? Two pens. Okay, so here we can say, we can ask a question, how many. Okay, so first, second, one, two, some, any, many, few, these are adjective of number. And don't forget, these are used with countable nouns. Okay, countable nouns means the nouns which can be counted. Okay, next is adjective of quantity, which are used with uncountable noun, which will tell how much anything there is, that is called adjective of quantity, like much, little, some, any. Okay, some, any, both can be used with countable and uncountable nouns. Next are possessive adjectives, which tell about the belonging of anything. We can tell that whose anything is there. For example, if there is any pen, if I ask whose pen is that, then if I say this is my pen, this is his pen, this is her pen, so that is called adjective of possession. Okay, possessive adjective. For example, my, his, her, your, our, their. Okay, if I say whose house is this, this is her house, so her is a possessive adjective. Okay, next is demonstrative adjective, which are used to show any noun. Okay, which are used to show anything. For example, this, that, these, and those. Next are interrogative adjectives, which are used to ask a question about